Okay, Vikram, kal aapke fashion show mein Priyanka was there as a friend, as a supporter, everything, and she said what not about you? What
good things or bad things did she say?
Sorry, good things. Of course, nobody said bad things about you. Can they dare to say bad things about you?
I just think Priyanka is an actress who some of my best work has been in her films. Even my next film with her, Salaam Ishq, which is due for release now, is something that I'm looking forward to, because the costumes that I've done for her are some of my best work, which is what I think.
You intentionally kept Bollywood out yesterday? Was that film because
No, I just feel that this is my first fashion week. I wanted to keep it more serious. I had a turnout of people from the industry, but I wanted to keep it more serious. I wanted to keep it more business-like.
She was talking about some particular dress from God to see great. What is that all about?
What was she saying?
She said, one amazing attire he has given me. I mean, she said this and she didn't describe the dress at all. I don't know
what she's talking about. I have no clue. Because the film is on completion, so I really don't know which outfit she's talking about.
Okay. And what do you think about her sense of dressing? Has it improved from the day she came?
I think over the years, ever since Priyanka came in, I just think the kind of clothing that she does has completely changed. Her dressing has changed, her style, her body language, attitude, everything about her has changed.
Okay, for you, who's the ultimate style icon in Bollywood?
I think Salman Khan. For the simple reason that there is no other better style icon than him, because he's not into what other people wear, he's not into setting falling fads, he's not into trying to understand what other people are all about. He has his own style, he creates his own style, and I guess that's why he's my icon.
And who could be the next possible superstar, or is there anything remaining called superstar? After the Khans, who you think can replace them?
I have no clue. I'm not into this replacement and I'm not into number games, so I really don't know who can replace whom. I just do my job as a costume stylist. I have no clue about... for me, big, small... The popularity of a star does not affect me.
Okay, Angelina is in town, Rad is in town. Would you like to design for them?
Of course, I mean, without a doubt. I mean,
and
who would not want
to? Design for Angelina?
I have no clue, actually. I want to meet her first. Let me then see what I would like to design.